Good day. The state television company of Western Armenia presents all the most important events of these days. Today's broadcast. Football diplomacy has returned to its activities. The Pirinkaya tunnel connecting Western Armenia with the Caucasus was opened. UNESCO mission in Artsakh and its surroundings. Azerbaijan response is delayed. Biden signed the law on the bringing Turkey and Azerbaijan to justice. Shapingarahisar region of Western Armenia. Sumerians and Armenians, Voodoo ancient peoples have in common. Winter surprises in Western Armenia. The so-called football diplomacy has never stopped, even after the second Artsakh war. Erdogan and Aliyev hoped for Pashinyan to continue the fragmentation of Western Armenia and trampling on rights of the Armenians. Erdogan's request to Pashinyan to approve the writing and requirements imposed on Yerevan regarding the development of the road map by May 2022 is proof of this. These requirements are as follows: refusal of demands of Western Armenia, changing position in the assessment of the events of 1915. Read the full material on our official website. The opening ceremony of the Pirinkaya tunnel will take place in Western Armenia today. The construction work of the 2,246-meter tunnel, located in a Karvin-Ardvin road in Western Armenia and known among the people as the Road of Death, which caused numerous accidents at the Pirinkaya Pass, have been completed. According to the Ministry of Transport and Infrastructure, the tunnel was built to ensure safe, fast and interrupted transportation in harsh winter conditions. At the same time, the tunnel will contribute to the socio-economic development of the region, ensuring the turnover of domestic and foreign tourism. Paris, December 21, Progress Report. In its press release dated November 20, UNESCO recalled the obligation to protect cultural property under the 1954 Convention on the Protection of Cultural Property in the event of armed conflict, which is supported both by Armenia and Azerbaijan. Thus, the organization proposed to carry out an independent expert mission on a sport to compile a preliminary inventory of the most important cultural values as a precondition for the effective protection of regional heritage. Read the full report on our official website. U.S. President signs law on the bringing Turkey and Azerbaijan to justice. This was announced on a Twitter page by a member of the U.S. House of Representatives, Frank Pallone. President Biden, who signed a national defense law the day before, includes important provisions aimed at holding Azerbaijan and Turkey accountable for their war crimes committed in Artsakh. "I will make sure that required reports are accurate when documenting crimes," Pallone wrote. Shapingarahisar, a province in Western Armenia, in the village of Sebastia, the center of the city of Shapingarahisar. At the beginning of the 19th century, the Armenian population of the Shapingarahisar was about 400 houses. There were almost as many Greek and Turks combined. In 1872-1873, there were 502 Armenian, 150 Greek, and 2,000 Turkish houses. According to the evidence, at the beginning of the 20th century, the population of the Shapingarahisar was 20,000 people. The main occupation of the population were 2,000 crafts, domestic and foreign trade. There were more than 60 shops and kiosks in the city market. A significant part of the city's population, mainly Turks, were engaged in agriculture. Now the population of the city is 12,000 people. Armenian scientists are quite actively studying the heritage of the Sumerian civilization and its connection with ancient Armenia, and they often make quite interesting discoveries. It should be noted that the origin of about 70% of the words in the Armenian language is still unknown. Sumerian expert Armen Davtyan found out that some of these words that science considered Indo-European we find in the Sumerian languages. According to linguists and the chronological studies, the pre-Armenian language originated in 7300 BC. On the territory adjacent to the Armenian highlands and Western Armenia. They record the existence of the Armenian genotype 8,000 years ago, that is about 6,000 BC. Read the full article on our official website. The winter of Western Armenia, besides being the strictest, creates with itself very beautiful scenes that remain in people's memory for a long time. Along with the numerous natural beauties, we can also see an unparalleled view on the island of Akhtamar of Lake Van and the St. Hodge Church. Everything is covered with a layer of white snow, causing delight among visitors and tourists. Another amazing sight was created on Lake Childer in the Arpachai province of Kars, the area of which is covered with the ice by 20 centimeters. Here on the surface of the frozen lake, local and foreign tourists have a nice time riding a horse-drawn sleigh. We should also add that these days lakes, waterfalls and some sections of highways located in different settlements of the Western Armenia also froze at temperature up to minus 27 degrees. Now the musical part, Armenian folk wedding dance, Len Tupuk Anach Terev. Len Tupuk Anach Terev, Bel Bakin Zalchits Merev, Len Tupuk Anach Terev, Bel Bakin Zalchits Merev, Kami Khoyer Masatu, Len Tupuk Anach Terev, Harutuna Pesatu, Bel Bakin Zalchits Merev, Harutuna Pesatu, Len Tupuk Anach Terev, Bartanuşa Hasnatu, Bel Bakin Zalchits Merev, Len Tupuk Anach Terev, Bel The full version of this video is available on Western Armenia's YouTube channel. This was all for today. Goodbye.